Good day everyone, this is Girly Lorano Channel. Today's video, I will show you how to cook bean sprout soup, kung namul soup. The ingredients we need to prepare are bean sprout,
onion, garlic, paprika, shrimp, eggs, and leeks. For the seasoning,
chili powder, dashida, 1 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds, this is already roast, 1 half teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon fish sauce, 1 teaspoon sesame oil, 1 teaspoon soy sauce, and 1 teaspoon sweet syrup. This time I'm using another type of sweet syrup. Guys, let's boil water. Then while waiting for our water to boil, let's prepare our bean sprout. Let's wash this, guys, and after washing, let's set aside. After that, guys, let's prepare our onion. Next, guys, is our egg. This is our garlic. Guys, the water now is now boiling. Let's put our garlic. Next is onion. Let's wait if the water will boil. Let's cover to boil it faster. Now guys, the garlic and onion is already boiling. Let's put our shrimp. Let's wait again. 5 minutes. Let's go. After the shrimp, guys, let's put our sesame oil, fish sauce, soy sauce, ground sesame seeds, salt, sweet syrup, black pepper, dashida, and let's mix it all. After that, guys, let's put our cook namul, bean sprout. After that, guys, let's cover. Let's check now, guys. Let's check from here, guys. If the kung lemon is already cooked, let's put now the green chili, or green leeks. To add more spice, let's put this green chili. Now let's put our green chili. After the green chili, guys, let's put our paprika. After that, guys, let's put our egg. And then, after that, let's mix all together. And also the kumnawol. After putting the scrambled eggs, guys, let's... After it boils, it means it's already cooked. This is already cooked, guys. This is now the result, guys, of our kumnamul soup. For more videos, guys, please subscribe to my channel, press the button below, hit like, and add comments for my next video. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. See you next time.